The curse mark thou see now.
Ah, please. Please.
tarnished? I've explained the of the enchanted snare. Whatever you do, brave tarnished.
Journey to the capital, then.
The two fingers will deny your passage.
You may be our... Journey to the capital, Lendell. To the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree.
The two fingers will deny your passage no longer.
You may...
Always good to see.
So?
I see. When Rani shed her flesh, she shed the curse mark, too. You know, not everyone would trust such a tale. But if she, in her current form, is nothing more than the living doll you profess, then perhaps it's true after all. Forgive the bluntness of the notion, but how would you like to become one of Rani's vassals? Ah, only in order to get what we want. Of course. The location of the body which bore the curse mark, which right now I haven't the faintest. And the best way to find out is for you to enter her service and take a poke around on the sly. I know you've got what it takes. Not only are you a superb fighter, but people want to trust you. I've seen it. Can you become Rani's vassal to advance our agenda? While in her service, you'll be able to take a poke around on the sly and determine the location of her original body that bears the curse mark. I realize that I'm asking you to put yourself in grave danger, but I know you've got what it takes. Quite possibly the only one, in fact. Can you become Rani's vassal to a while in her service and determine the location? I realize that I'm, but I know you've got what it takes.
Took you for no matter it. Lay out your arm.
In this ash, it reminds me of my
greetings. Are you here for spit?
I can hear it from across the howl. You should keep your... I know you...